Today we discuss the experiment number 8. Title of this experiment is to prepare and submit 100 ml of 5% weight by volume dextrose intravenous infusion IV. In that, the observation table: dextrose on nitrous IV 5 gram, and afterward we take water for injection IV up to 100 ml. Now we take 5 gram dextrose on nitrous. Then we place in beaker. Afterward, we put water in that. Properly. Here about 75 ml water is added, water for injection, and by stirring we completely dissolve the dextrose. Afterward we filter it. after completion of the filter, we measure the 100 ml volume from major sample. Now finally we make up the volume 100 ml and afterward we transfer the solution into saline bottle. Now this is 100 ml dextrose intravenous infusion IP. Now we put in autoclave for sterilization. First, before starting the autoclave, we see the level of the water. And after that, this glass bottle is placed in autoclave in the middle place. Now we feed this cork very tightly so that steam does not leak to outside. Now we start the autoclave. In that, this is a pressure gauge. We maintain the 15 lb per inch square this pressure and time. 121 degrees Celsius at 15 lb per inch square and time 15 minutes. Now we put the saline bottle in autoclave at holding temperature at 121 degrees Celsius. Holding pressure is 15 lbs per inch and holding time is 20 minutes. After completion of 20 minutes, we switch off the autoclave and then release the pressure. This is our saline bottle. Now we label it properly and submit it.